cowboy. He'd been known for 50 years. If he wasn't breaking horses, he'd be roping steers. A legend of the rodeo, far more than a name. But he was flat on his back in a barroom when the good law finally came. If it wasn't for the whiskey, if it wasn't for the wine, if it wasn't for the women, one more time. If he's singing country music with the good Lord at his side, instead of playing harp to the devil and the desert skies. Well, he could have been a country singer, or so the story goes. He could pick out licks on a steel guitar like no one knows. And when he played his mandolin, it was like a summer breeze. Or he'd sit and pick on a dobro neath those cottonwood trees. If it wasn't for the gambling, if it wasn't for the shine, if it wasn't for the widow, one more time. He was singing country music with the good Lord at his side, instead of laying hard to the devil and the desert skies. If it wasn't for the Lone Star beer and the Thunderbird wine, if it wasn't for the widow, just one more time. He'd been singing country music with the good Lord at his side, instead of playing hard to the devil and the desert skies.